When I called my wife and I said to her,